what I was saying was, when you started this, it was back in the late 50s and early 60s I started. I had a weekly allowance of $20 a week to buy food for 8 people. And we had meat every day.
So Grandma, where'd you get this recipe from?
I made it up when my 6 kids were little to make food stretch.
Yeah, that's a good answer. I like that. So what ingredients are we going to use? We got
cheap brown steak that I used to get tenderized to stretch it even further.
Yeah, so it's a thin cut, right?
Yeah, we have flour with salt and pepper.
Okay.
I cooked it with onions.
Hold on, baby.
And a hot pepper or semi-hot pepper is optional. It's to help flavor it.
Yeah.
And then you start out, you get your onions start cooking.
Grandma, do you use the whole stick of butter, or how much butter do you use?
No, you use about a fourth.
About a fourth, okay.
Because the rest is for the mashed potatoes.
All right, so we're gonna make mashed potatoes after we're done with our Swiss steak. So here, Rozzy, drop the butter, put it in. Hold it. Put it in the pan. Bismillah, there you go. Grandma's bringing the onions. We used like one large onion. Dump it in. Yeah. Dump it in. Push it. No? Okay, ready? Yay! All right, do we need to put the pepper in now too, Grandma?
We want the pepper.
We want the pepper too. All right, Grandma, so we coated all of this with the flour and salt and pepper mixture, right?
Right.
Okay, so now
you brown it in the pan with the onions and pepper.
We're gonna brown this in the pan with the onions and the pepper. So, we're gonna do this. And you hear Rozzy in the background singing. What I'm doing now is I'm just putting these in the pan so we can get it brown. Once it's brown, I will be back. All right, so what we did was we kind of browned the meat, just the outside of the meat, just to kind of coat it. And then, Grandma, what do we do now?
Now you add water to cover it.
Water to cover it, so?
And simmer it.
Let's see. All right. All right, so now we'll put a lid on it. And that's it. And then in the meantime, we peel potatoes and watch the calf skin. Because you serve it, what do you usually serve this with, Grandma?
Mashed potatoes and peas.
And how do you make your mashed potatoes? Do you add anything fancy to it?
No, I use butter and milk and salt and pepper.
I boiled some potatoes there. We go ahead and put the rest of that butter in there. And some milk and salt, pepper. We're gonna blend that all up with the hand mixer. So, did your kids like this recipe that you used?
Well, I had 6 kids, and the oldest one got the biggest piece, and I went down the line. And everybody got a piece of meat for a meal.
Yeah.
That's the way we did it.
Yeah. You used to make this when I was young too, though.
Yes. And then my grandkids came and they ate it. Now it's down to the great-grandkids.
Yeah, little Rozzy over there waiting for her Swiss steak to be done. Look, the Swiss steak is done. That's what it should look like when it's done. Mm. And now we're gonna plate it. And here's the finishing touch. Ready to go.
I said no, there's nothing else except I love my family. From 8 of us, we are now 51.
And you're the head of the family, huh?
Yeah, by myself.
Yep, you do a pretty good job. Thank you.